If you'd like, I'll take you to a special place in town. A place where all your wishes come true. What are you doing out here this late at night, Okazaki?
No.
Did you forget something at our house?
No, I was just out for a walk. But what were you doing just now?
Rehearsing lines from a play. It's a really beautiful story that I want to do if I can revive the drama club.
So it was just lines from a play?
I always come here to practice. I saw you, so I just decided to do it for you.
So you've decided to start up the drama club again?
Yes, of course. I don't know how far I'll get, but I would really like to give it a try.
Is that so?
Yes.
透き通る夢を見ていた柔らかい永遠風のようなかすかな声が高い空から僕を呼んでいる
The girl's life was very lonely. There was no one else besides the girl. That was only natural. Nothing is born here. Neither does anything die. That's the kind of world this is. That body was for me.Do I just have to wish it? To be born here? The one warm spot in this world. Before I realized it, that's what I was seeking.
Reviving the drama club, is she? Well, I suppose it'll keep her from being bored.
Tamoya! Get out of the way! Ow! Hey, be careful, will ya?
You should watch where you're going. You almost killed me.
To tell you the truth, I'm not used to driving this thing. I just got my license last week. Good.Not even a scratch. Looks like I won't have to charge you for any repairs. You had better be grateful.
Listen here. If either of us should be grateful, it's you that I don't have you arrested.
Kyo Fujibayashi, eh? Have you ever noticed there's a lot of violent girls at this school?
Well, look who's decided to show up. Pretty unusual for you to be on time.
Well, you see, I like to pay people back as soon as possible. And I am referring to that other violent girl.
You sure are persistent.
I was out of practice the other day. Things are different today. And for your information, if somebody hasn't pitched for a while, even the best pitcher around could easily have his balls hit!
I would have phrased that differently.
Trust me, I'd turn and walk away now if I were you. Or don't you care that you may not be able to walk yourself to school anymore?
don't worry. We'll see who'll be the one who won't be able to come back to school.
What a sorry excuse for a man. Hey, you there, looking stupid. You vouch for me that this was self-defense?
Sure. He's the one who's starting it, after all.
Okay. Now, what do you want me to do to you? How about I turn you into something a little less human?
You think you can do that? Never mind all this yammering, just come and fight me already!
Wow, he's really flying.
You there, get the trash chute open.
Huh? Oh yeah.
Help me!
If you let go, you'll fall. What will you do? So you want to fall? I see.
I haven't said a thing!
Did I go too far?
It's cool. He's small but resilient. Hey! You okay? Are you alive or not?
Damn it! I'm not gonna let this be the end of it!
See?
I wish he'd just let this whole thing between the two of us drop. But you know, watching the two of you boys together, I sort of feel a little nostalgic.
Huh?
It's nothing at all. Forget I said anything.
You saw it, right?
Yeah. I guess it's really true.
What are you doing?
Okazaki! It was here just now, the ghost of that student. You know, the one they're talking about.
She comes up and approaches you, and then gives you something with a curse on it. She looks like an average girl, but there's something about her where you could tell she's not quite right.
Looks like it's unlocked. Perfect. Looks like I'll be able to take a nap. Hey, don't do that!
Huh?
That book belongs to the library. You can't just cut it up like that. Wow, these are some pretty advanced textbooks. So are you a truant as well as a library vandal? And what are you doing barefoot anyway?
I made this lunch all by myself.
Huh?
I think this came out especially well.
You know you're not supposed to eat or drink in the library.
Would you like some?
Huh? Okay, since you offered.
Oh no.
What's the matter?
I only have one pair of chopsticks.
It's really good. You might want to get started cleaning this stuff up. Classes are going to start in a couple of minutes. Is there something else you need to do?
See you later.
That wasn't the ghost of the girl who died in that accident, I hope.
That was probably Kotome Ichinose of Class A.
Kotome Ichinose?
She's a genius who ranked in the top 10 in every subject on the national mock exam. I understand that she's free to cut classes anytime and study whatever she wants. She's practically a legend in our school, you know.
So she's a genius, is she? Then it's no wonder she was so strange. Hey, about your big sister. Your parents really need to think about keeping her on a leash.
Did my sister do something to you?
Yes, as a matter of fact. She and her body...
Hey, you! Tamoya!
Huh?
Come with me right now.
Huh?
Did she just say bye?
Did they just say bye?
What's bye? Bye.
All right, you big mouth. What were you planning to say in the middle of the classroom?
I was planning to tell your sister that you...
Listen, you nitwit. Are you trying to get me expelled? You know it's against the school policy to come here on a bike.
Okazaki, what were you talking about with my sister just now?
All right, everybody, listen up. I found out Kyo Fujibashi in Class E is bi.
Bi?
Bi?
Bi? Oh.
What's bi?
Bi? What is bi?
Now that you mention it, she is a little masculine.
What?
I'm gonna kill you!
Is it true? What he just said?
on, don't you believe him too? It's a bike, a motorized scooter, you know, like a Vespa.
What's wrong? Are you on cleanup duty? All alone? Hey, what's the matter? Did something happen to you today?
No, it's nothing, Okazaki. Don't worry, I'll be done real soon. Why don't you go and wait for me in the club room?
Okay. Here's my thought. We won't get anywhere unless we get more members to join. I say we put up a recruitment sign.
Okay.
But we should probably wait until after Founders Day.
All right. I'm done.
But isn't your sign missing something?
What could that be?
What if you add the line, "The most beautiful and sweet club leader on campus will be there and be waiting for you."
The most beautiful club leader on campus. Would you... You wouldn't be referring to me...
Well, who else would I be talking about?
What?
If you write that, maybe some of the dumb guys in class will take the bait and join.
I don't want people to come because of something like that. Besides, you're the one who should be the leader, not me.
As I said yesterday, I'm only doing this to help you out. I have no vested interest in any drama club. Even if the club is revived, I have no intention of being a member of it.
Are you being serious?
You're the one who should be the leader in any of the drama club's activities. In the end, it's the leader who makes all the decisions. There are plays that you want to do, aren't there?
I don't know if I can do it or not.
Come on now, get cracking. Just write whatever slogan you want on the poster. I'm sure it'll be amazing.
Really? Anything I want? Well then, could I maybe draw my very, very favorite picture on it?
Well, yeah, sure, why not? It would look sort of dull if it only had just words.
Really? In that case... Danko, 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 big dango family. There!
Okay, maybe that song was popular way back.
Yes, it's called Big Dango Family. It's my favorite song.
Why Big Dango Family? That's so old, it's not popular anymore.
But I still think that it's a really cute song to sing. Are you saying you don't like it?
Oh, no, never mind, really, it's fine, as long as you want to do it. After all, I did tell you to do whatever you want.
Tonkatsu!
What? Oh.
It's just something I say to cheer myself up when I'm embarrassed. If I do really well, I promise to reward myself with a favorite food. It's weird, isn't it?
No, it's not weird. On our way home, let's pick up a Big Dango Family instead of a tonkatsu. After we put up all the signs, that is.
Okay.
I think I've got too much time on my hands. Sorry, did I scare you? I didn't mean to. Would you mind telling me if this is the art club room? So you're just doing your art class homework here then? Then what is that?
Do you mean this? This is my favorite ever.
Hey, wait a minute. Look at this. The blade is chipped. It's dangerous to be using a dull knife like this.
Give it back to me!
You really should be using a carving knife that's properly sharpened. I'm sure that they must have a few extras in the art room.
Give it back, please!
Your hand hurts, doesn't it?
It doesn't hurt.
Give me 5.
Okay.
See, there your hand does hurt.
It doesn't hurt!
Come on, 5 up high.
You mean like a high five?
Like in basketball, you know how when you make a basket, you slap the other players on their hand.
I know about that. I've seen it on the TV.
Now give me a high five. Come on, let's do it.
Dribble, dribble, shoot!
You have to start there.
I did it!
Okay, that was a really nice shot. Way to go.
Yeah!
See there, it hurts, doesn't it? I think I'll hold on to this for you. I guess I'll see you around. And that's the last one. Good job.
Drama club member wanted? Are you telling me this is what you've been up to?
What about you, man? What have you been doing all day?
Special training to defeat Tomoyo Sakigami. But the drama club? Are you serious? I'm amazed that you're interested in something as disgusting as club activities. I mean, come on. I thought those guys doing club activities made you sick enough to throw up. Oh, well. Maybe one day I'll let you explain it all. See you around.
Okazaki? So tell me, do you really hate club activities?
No, it was nothing. He was just talking. What else can I do if they no longer sell them? Well, this is better than nothing, I suppose.
Oh, how nostalgic. Tell me, son, what are you going to do with this?
I'm giving it to a friend of mine, all right?
I don't understand. Why not let me help you, son? What should I do? Won't you tell me?
Don't touch it! God! Will you just quit it already? Why do you have to talk to me like I'm some kind of a stranger? What am I to you anyway? What am I?
Tomoe.
Damn. Damn. It's not the real thing, of course.
It's okay. You've made me really happy. It's really a big family. I just wish that I could become one of the big dongos. I've been depressed all day. At cleanup time, the whole class was working together at first, but before I knew it, I was all alone.
I see.
I have to admit, I've always been kind of clumsy. Everybody I've always known used to always tease me about it. But now, thanks to you, I feel so much better. I'm not depressed at all anymore.
That stuff we were talking about earlier.
Huh?
My friend and I were drafted a long time ago as school athletes. You do know what that means, don't you? Sunohara was signed for the soccer team, and me, I got signed for the basketball squad. But I had to quit as soon as I entered this school.
So did you come to hate playing basketball?
No, that's not it at all. But I can't remember the last time I touched a basketball.
Hey, Okazaki, in that case, why not play with me? Let's play basketball after school tomorrow. I may not look it, but I've got good reflexes. I'll wait for you at the basketball court after school.
No, that's okay.
Let's play basketball! In that case, why not play with me? Let's play basketball after school tomorrow.
Okazaki, let's cut school today. It's Saturday and school's just half a day today.
Yeah, well...
Why do you keep looking out of the window like that?
Do you mind if I borrow your umbrella, Sunohara?
Huh?
She wouldn't be still. Hey, what are you doing?
Oh, Okazaki.
Are you some kind of idiot? It's raining. You should have gone home a long time ago.
But if you came after I left, I wouldn't have been able to meet you to play.
There was no guarantee that I would come, was there?
But you did come, didn't you? You see, you've always been there to help me with my problems. So I thought I could at least play basketball with you to pay you back.
In this rain? How can we?
Then just show me how you shoot a basket. I want to see it. I've never seen a basketball player shoot a basket up close. You take a cool stance like this before shooting, right? A real professional doesn't throw underhand like I do they?
I can't raise my right arm anymore at all.
What?
When I was in ninth grade, my dad and I got in a bad fight, injured my right shoulder pretty badly. The best doctors tried to fix the problem. But I can't play basketball anymore. Ever again.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean...
Furukawa, no!
I'm always causing you trouble. I'm gonna...
Furukawa! Furukawa! Furukawa!
Tango, 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 dai kazoku. Yanchana, yakitango, yasashi.
You may be just a little silly, but I think it's kind of sweet.
Really, you do?
Yeah, if you ask me, you're not really the type to handle something like this that easily, are you?
You don't think so?
I'm the type of guy who says exactly what he thinks.
You're telling me. Sometimes your words stab me.
Sorry about that. Believe in your own words.
Okay.
I want you to keep hanging in there, okay?
I will.